We go round in circles, searching for love. We go up and down, lost and found, searching for love. Looking for something that lives inside me.
Hey guys, what's up? I'm back with another video, and this video is super important because it's my first time experiencing something like this. So y'all know that I'm in college, and you know, people be wanting to join different organizations and stuff, and I have a friend named Nyla who is crossing Delta Sigma Theta. And she will be having her probate this Saturday. And I've been appointed. Today is Thursday. I've been appointed to be her person to decorate her room and get everything together. And I'm so excited. I've contacted her mom, her dad, her sisters. Hold on. So I've been appointed to be her person. I contacted her mom, her dad, and her sister. But she has multiple sisters, but it's just the one sister that I contacted. About, like, you know, coming up there and decorating her room because I have access to the dorms. What else did we talk about? Like, what gifts to get her. You know, just, like, regular stuff. But this is my first time doing this, so I'm kind of nervous. Because it's, like, this is a lot of responsibility, like, to be... My bad. It's a lot of responsibility to be in charge of... You know, I gotta decorate her room, get in touch with her family. I gotta do all of this discreet. It gotta be quiet. It can't be like people, thousands of people seeing us walking into her dorm. You know, you gotta get the balloons. Like, everything gotta be a secret. So I bought white and red balloons. Well, 19 white balloons, 30 red balloons. I'll show y'all one of the gifts I got her. Hold on. Okay, I got her this shirt. It has, let me turn the camera around. I don't know some of these people because, you know, I just don't. But I know for sure, I think this is their current president. This is Angela Bassett, K. Michelle, Keisha Knight Pullman, don't know her. I think that's Patti LaBelle. Don't know who that is, but I'm pretty sure she's somebody important. And I got this. I'm trying to flip my camera back up. I saw that shirt on Pledge Wear on TikTok. And then my friend Naya, y'all seen Naya multiple times. Naya's already like cross. Naya's AKA. And I got her a shirt. It's like all the same style. It got Kamala, Maya Angelou, Alicia Keys, don't know her. Felicia Rashad, don't know her. Don't know her. And I know this lady, but I don't know her name. Oh, I think this is one of the NASA. Actually, I think I do know her. One of the ladies from Hidden Figures. Anyway, so I got that, and today I'm just designing logos and stuff, but tomorrow I am staying at the school in Nyla's dorm to, I gotta wake up and do her hair Saturday morning, and I'm just gonna be staying in her dorm all day, getting her room together and stuff. This is a lot of stress, but I'm gonna bring y'all along the way. My mama just told me I can come eat. And I'm finna show y'all the shirts that I wanted made for her stuff. Hold on. Ouch. I didn't even show y'all that I messed up my knee. I'm gonna show y'all in a second. Hold on. Let me show y'all the shirt. So I have, oh, well, the shirt's not done yet. Okay, so I will show y'all the design once it's done so y'all can see the shirts. Say hi to the vlog.
Hi.
She said hi. Oh, let me show y'all what she's cooking. So y'all can see salmon with, oh, it's your kitchen. It's your cooking show, I click.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
Where you go?
Her salmon with asparagus. Get the first shirt, guys.
What'd you say?
Hi.
Hi,
Pamela.
Hi.
You remember Jerry?
This is Jordan's shirt.
Happy birthday.
Good
morning, everyone. Today's the day. It is Saturday morning. And I got up today at 5 in the fucking morning to do her hair. Well, I was already here. I'm staying in her room. Y'all know it's Nyla. But I had to get up at 5 in the morning to do her hair. Then I went and laid back down, and now it's 10:30. Y'all know I work from home, so I'm finna work, but I have to clean up her room still. Her dad just texted me. Let me show y'all. Her dad texted me already and said, like, what color balloons are we using for our floor? I told him that we're getting red and white because she crossed in Delta, so the colors are crimson and cream. Because I always think red and black, like, our colors are red, black, and white, but it's really not. People just do black, but we just gonna stick with the colors. I think she's at an induction ceremony right now, and then she has a luncheon, and then she's gonna be gone all day. But that's when her people gonna come. So I got until like 3 o'clock to get her room the way I want it to be. Yeah, this is a job, but Trinity and them get here at like 1, so they can help me set up 2. I really don't need help, but whatever. So yeah, so excited. I will get back to you guys when I'm doing something productive, because right now I'm gonna just work. But I'm gonna set the camera up when I'm cleaning up and all of that so y'all can see. So excited. Okay. BRB. Okay, so I'm on break at work, and my friends that are supposed to be helping me say that they're gonna be here at they're gonna be here at 2. We'll see how true that is. I'm here right now though, straightening up the room. I need her cover to go more over the top. I'm on my break right now, doing this, which I should have been got up and did it, but it's really not no rush because only gifts that are here right now are mine. And like one other person's, well, 2 other people, but like the bulk of her gifts aren't here yet. So it's like, I don't want to get up and get everything too ready and then have to rearrange everything, you know? I'm gonna put my phone. But I am finna start though. Finna start blowing up some balloons. Well, first I'm clearing out the entire area. Then I'm gonna start blowing. God damn, I took this too far down. Then I'm gonna start blowing up and stuff. But I'm gonna set my camera up. Damn, get my charger out of here. I'm gonna set my camera up so y'all can see. And then, yeah, y'all can just watch me get our stuff together.
I mean, y'all could wait till 3 to come, but her parents was going to be here at 3 after her luncheon. And that's the way, like, her sisters and her mama and her daddy and I don't know whoever else. So I just feel like that was going to be hella people in one space, which causes hella noise, which causes people to come out their room and see, like, oh, what's all that going on? And I didn't want everybody to see, like, hella balloons and, like, you know, hella shit. But if y'all want to all wait, then... I don't give a fuck. I mean, I do care because I don't want everybody to know, but shit, it looks like y'all not gonna care to 3 anyway.
This is the shirt I got her and my camera's dying, but luckily I have my battery, so give me, why would you like this sunshine, but give me a second, hold on. She came and ruined the fucking surprise, but can you tell my camera who the Deuce is, please?
You may know me as Nyla, but in Delta and Del forever know me as Action.
Period. Oh my god. Yay.
No.
Go in. Get out. Get out. You ruining everything.
Oh, I don't even know where you're.
So some other trash here.
Just got cheesecake.
Why is that trash in here?
Oh my god. We taking the Beyonce down, y'all. Hey, we leaving the disco ball up.
No, the fuck we're not. Like, bro, take that shit down.
You gonna pull the tech out.
Hold on. Yeah, I'm gonna come over here.
See?
Oh, you missed all of it.
No, I'm gonna show them. She got her this sweater.
This sweater.
Got one. Oh, damn. My job is to fold up the stuff.
Got a little builder monkey.
Builder monkey?
Okay, this is the last thing that's here today.
Let me get the birth certificate. Oh, the cup.
Water bottle.
Oh yeah, water bottle. That's what I'm saying. What is this? She just. You went to the Cheesecake Factory or something? Yeah. Sorry if y'all didn't see. Jordan's here. So, yep, this is how it's coming along. We still waiting on her parents to come with their stuff. Oh, and not all these loud ass bitches up, her fucking roommates, so they gonna fucking see all the stuff coming on. That ain't her, dude. I'm still at work. Oh, and I didn't show y'all that she got an umbrella. This is currently all the stuff right now. Hi, look at all this stuff. Her mom and them just, yeah, I wasn't ready to fix up the shit. We gotta cut the ends of these flowers. Her mom and them just brought hella stuff.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, and yeah, I guess they were going. But I think we should. I wanted to untie them because they were singular on the picture that she sent.
Yeah. Yeah, and they just have them all around.
I gotta take this.
No, all over, just over this part.
What is this?
A blanket.
Oh, yes. Oh, that one or this one?
Right. I'm
Fox for like the prescription box.
Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
How did they get all this? That's fast.
And she the first one in the family. What is it? Oh, that's cute.
It's like Christmas.
Yes. But it's not even our gifts.
Right.
I'm just happy for her.
I'm happy to touch some shit.
That's cute.
Okay, this is the other one.
Yeah, we gotta fold all of this stuff up. That's cute.
You wanna keep it in the box? Because it's a, we could keep these in the box, and but just I just wanna open them all. Yeah.
Yeah.
Still.
Y'all wanna keep this in the, keep this stuff in here?
Let's open it first and see what it is. But yeah, we can keep the inner. And some socks.
That's cute.
And, I'm gonna say,
don't
let this be the same. Oh, this
is
a hoodie.
Yeah.
Or is it a
hoodie? Oh, it's a hoodie.
Yeah. Oh, she got the halves, the quarter zip, period.
She got this too.
Trays.
Aww. That's cute.
Okay, here's this.
I'm sorry, dang. How?
You can curse on my YouTube.
What is this? This is some cool to Kente.
You can put
on this. That's cheeky.
Where this come from?
Is it?
Delta what?
Like a
oh no, Deuce stuff. Club. That's cute.
How do you wrap set that she can put on?
Oh,
she gonna wear it.
Yes.
When is she gonna buy?
Nala. Nala's not gonna wear it.
Okay,
for Juneteenth.
We gotta tell them that.
I mean, yeah, she gonna watch it and be
gonna
like,
wear this, y'all. She gonna wear
like
this.
Like a little robe.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Deuce Club. This shirt cute. Kind of match our shirt.
I'm gonna buy all this to say Deuce Club. And this is gonna take to the end of the month. I'm like, why ain't waiting to the end of the month?
They went nuts.
You got the
phone. They already knew.
Oh, well, she said her sister's still dropping stuff off. Her sister.
It say her name on it, and it's in black.
Oh, that's cute.
That's cute.
It's still cute. Real. This is what we done did so far. We're not done. Yeah.
Okay, we're gonna anything but half.
Can I get that paper?
Yeah.
Smug it.
Mm-hmm. And we gotta get the stuff off the floor, the trash.
These earrings.
Here.
And what should we say? And Will. And fucking. I thought she'd be wearing them every night. And do.
And do. I love y'all. I love them. Mm-hmm.
Her put this on the, where that sweater at, where that, I don't really want the, too much of that polka dot shit showing. You're right there.
I know it's another one.
What?
Elephant.
It's right there.
Right on the.
Y'all want this bag?
This is on the ground.
It's pretty much
extra. I'm like, I know it's hella on
it. It's one up there on the seal.
Okay, what else can I
polka
dot
shit? Maybe.
Alright, grab it.
What?
Keep the elephant
on here. I was gonna
leave that elephant. Maybe I could put, I need to put something else in here.
Yeah, I was gonna leave that elephant right there.
Oh. Oh,
did we have a vase for the roses?
Yes.
We can do that last. It's somewhere here. Or let me, it shouldn't be on there, but I want to do that. It's dumb. Oh, let me make sure because I do the dumb shit.
Is it under her vase?
No, it's right here under her bed, like I said. What do you mean? My brush under here too. Thank God.
That vase don't fall over with all the roses.
No, it shouldn't.
shouldn't.
She ain't got no scissors. Or are these already cut?
No, they just be cut.
You got some scissors? Yeah. He's a knife. Somebody got scissors in this bitch. You walk all the way down there. Oh my god. We're gonna die. We had to do this, man. But they gonna go right here, though. Right where my camera is. Oh,
look at
Theta.
Okay. Hi, Theta. Put
one of them shirts on that damn monkey. Hell.
I was thinking that. No.
On the monkey? I think it's gonna fail in the monkey.
Stuff came in it.
Yeah, some stuff. I pulled some stuff out of it, but it's not the
red. What is this white shit?
I don't know.
It was a fucking curtain?
Well, probably to hold the stuff in.
Oh, so yeah, don't crack. I ain't putting that damn curtain up. Boom.
It's gonna be a lot.
I was gonna say, probably just stick it behind the basket thing. Well, not behind it, but like for it to hold it.
What you mean? Oh, we could put the tray in here.
Let's make it like a presentation. Damn it, what the fuck is going on upstairs?
That was me with the balloons.
Oh.
Also another bowl too.
Take this tag off. $30? Yeah, take this shit off. She don't even know how much this shit worth.
She not take that shit.
Thank you. Not Delta gloves, period. She gonna be good for the winter.
Well, she ain't
all
that shit.
All she needs.
Oh, she don't have it.
The
windbreaker. All she needs.
Or we can move that little furry bench that's over there and put this on there, the crate on there.
Okay. Yeah, good.
Yeah, mm-hmm. Instead of having it.
What's in there already? What would you put in there?
I put the thing in there. Yeah.
Shit, I was gonna say, just get some shirts tonight, too.
Are you damn sure?
We got more.
Right, and I hope her family know the room ain't that big now. Hell.
Bro, what the fuck else can they bring in here?
That's what I want to know. What are you bringing here?
I'm be like, y'all didn't put my stuff in there. Like, mm-hmm. She saw it. She...
Well, wait a damn minute. Wait a damn minute.
Hell. She seen it.
And she looked cute like something. Oh, look at the little elephant.
Shit, I'm about to get into the show again.
Is there a specialized Delta store they went to? Like, goddamn.
Well,
I know they went to that one store that I went to earlier, but they must have ordered that shit.
They bought up the whole fucking section. Oh, and they ordered shit.
Hella shit.
But where is the fucking
girl, another shirt? I'm just like folding it the same way.
The white balloon. Put more over there.
What the fuck? You're not gonna put TT cover up.
No. TT's gonna have to be crushed.
I thought it was gonna be right here.
Oh. Yeah, we said we was gonna do that thing.
Let me go get a knife because I want to do that thing where you slice it down and then you curl it up so that way it's just not all long with him.
This is so cute.
So compared to the shirts, it's like, oh, yeah.
Damn. Okay, I'm
some mango. There's red in the way.
All these fucking balloons, I haven't even wanted to get down. Like, off the shirt. Here, put this one over.
One last shirt.
What's that?
This shirt.
Don't do it.
Nope. Too long.
I had to cut you out if I said you can't. Yeah. Are these scissors dull as
a motherfucker? I was like,
do you have food on a specific side?
Oh, hell. No, I won't even. Send this motherfucker against the blade.
Damn.
No, I didn't know specific side.
Yep,
yeah, there. Alright, whoops. Snippy, snip. I'll just cut down. And I can cut the flowers and I'm gonna give it back to the girl. I want her roommate. She can see.
Not the final product because we have more stuff coming. I'll fix this. Don't have my girl going outside. Okay, shit, this is a lot. Oh, and then her parents brought the balloons that we could put up there. I want them to be over there. All right, they improvised with the bags.
Mm-hmm. I think we should take them paintings down.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, we're gonna take those down now. That too.
That's fine. That go with black and white. Exactly. But that.
What? Oh, we probably put it right there. No, because we shouldn't. I ain't finna go back over there. Right, I'm right here.
Where is it?
It's in there.
That one?
Y'all wanted to do the big one? She wanted that one. Because that's the one Sam bought her.
Yeah, let's do it. This one's smaller. Like, big enough, but it ain't too damn big.
Yeah. Free that Deucey Deuce. Take my glasses off. The pink.
I'm gonna put on my shirt. I just had to put on everything else first because my letters like to lift.
Hopefully that's a cute thumbnail.
Why did you say it like that?
Because it was like the
light to lift.
Yeah, because it started lifting when I had tried it on.
Oh,
yeah.
Mm-hmm. Encouraging message to say to Nyla.
Say that I am very proud of you and that I already knew that in the first place. But yeah, I just wanna wish you luck on your new journey, your new life.
Mm-hmm.
In Delta Land.
Yep, as a devastating diva.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, y'all, we're taking a shot for Nyla. Hold on, I gotta see. I gotta make sure it wasn't under my eye. I believe you, but hell, it's still
like I just didn't see shit.
Oh no, it ain't none in there. Hold on.
This is just for personal purposes.
He said we did a great job. Oh, thanks, Nyla's dad.
Okay, vlog. Y'all better act right before y'all get turned off.
All right.
Ready?
Yep.
I'm saying, are you ready? I ain't got my phone out.
Free that Deuce, man. Let me show y'all the shirt.
Right.
Pretty gang.
Yep.
Hold on, fuck. You decided it over.
Alright.
Stay up. Free that Deuce. Free that Deuce.
Where is Trinity?
Bruh.
Fuck it.
I'll do it again. I'm fucking.
Yeah. Free that Deuce. Yeah.
Okay, now I'm gonna restart this video, huh?
Okay, and then we gotta say it for my girl. Free that Deuce.
Free that Deuce.
Free her.
Yep.
Let's take a few shots for her.
Wait.
I might need another one just by the time tonight or what. Mm-hmm. I'm taking my water and I mean, you can walk over there if you want to. Hell, you knew you was gonna take some shots.
I just took 5 shots in my cord.
Oh, why you didn't take them as a group? We just...
Because I feel like, oh, walking by over here.
I don't think you really took 5, then.
I did take 5.
Took 5?
Yes.
I don't smell nothing. It's windy outside. Damn, I mean, I need at least one more. Add 4. That's it. Oh, my God. Ugh.
Good.
Mm-hmm. Right. I'm really
tired.
Oh my God.
I know. I'm what about the men of Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity Incorporated?
What's the number one front you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, y'all going first.
I know that's right. Y'all good.
Okay, she love Beyonce. That thing, dang it.
She may be red on the run. She's hard to see. And soon
she'll be gone. She
takes on her guilt up in there. She loves my way. Lay out her way. Inside out. What? Her mood forever changed. Dramatic, wake me at your door. So tonight, what? She took it all the way.
Yeah. I don't know how to work my own camera, man. She thinks of her head home.
Okay. Everybody had on. She put them on fixed her. Be quiet when she say something for real.
get no clothes for Boopa. Yes, okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Open the big one.
No, take the cover off. Take the cover off.
Smooth, girl.
Yeah. Ready?
Unwrap it. Yeah.
Oh, she just think this is magic gonna be. Sorry.
Okay, there we go. Okay.